It's way bigger than I was expecting it would be. Well, hey there guys, today on It's Retro Geek Out, I wanted to show you something I bought online. This was advertised in one of the Masters of the Universe collectors groups on Facebook that I'm in. Some guy named, and sorry if I'm butchering your name right now, Javier, posted this thing online that looked like a vintage Master of the Universe display, but it apparently was something that he had made. He had designed himself to look vintage, and it looked freaking cool. So I was like, dude, I want one. There's a link down below in the description to his eBay store where you can still find some. He ships worldwide. The thing came in this cardboard box, which did get kind of a beating. However, the contents inside still look good. I think one of the pieces of cardboard got a little dent, like over here. I hope you can see that. So that was a little bit dented, unfortunate, but I mean, it's not like it wasn't packaged well. It's just that they really threw this thing around. So it does come with an assembly kit, which looks okay. So I hope I can manage this and put this together. So I guess it's montage time. So yeah, there's three big pieces. You've got the big red thing here, one thing with layers, I'm assuming, and this thing right here is pretty much the big one. So this is a unofficial Masters del Universal product. The guy's from Spain who created it. That's freaking nice. So okay, so this was part one of it. Now I have to put the two red things together. There we go. Little staircase. And I guess we just pop that thing in here. Just like that. It's way bigger than I was expecting it would be. Let's pop some figures in here. Yeah, this is what it looks like with a couple figures on it. It's also designed so it can actually fit inside of an IKEA Detolf. Size-wise, it's actually pretty great. I'm guessing you could pop up to like four of the He-Man figurines on each layer and it would still look amazing. But overall, this is actually a pretty cool product. I wish they would make some more, like maybe a Turtles one, maybe one that isn't Masters del Universo. But it is cool if you get like a French one, like Maître de l'Univers, and just a Masters of the Universe one, so you could like display all your different countries of origin Master of the Universe toys. That would actually be amazing. Dude, this thing is amazing. I think this was only like 40 bucks and it's definitely worth it for me. Before I had like a nail polish stand where I was keeping most of my Motu guys in, and now this is definitely going to replace that. This definitely looks amazing. It looks legit. There's no flaws on this thing. It totally does what it needs to do. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you want to get one of these yourself, the eBay link is down below, and I will see you in the next video. See you later guys. Bye.